evening and welcome to the Planning Committee. My name is Cllr Anita Leech and I'm the Chair of the Committee. My role this evening is to ensure that the Committee runs smoothly, having regard to procedure, behaviour and ethics. To explain who the rest of the people on the tables here tonight are, to my immediate right is the Councillor Solicitor who will give advice to the Committee on any procedural or legal matters that might arise. To my left are the Council's Planning Office, Highway Engineer and Environment and Health Officer, who will present the application this evening and give any technical advice to the committee which may be sought. The rest of the people you see down both sides of the tables are the elected members who will consider the applications this evening and make the decisions. Before each application is considered, there will be a short presentation by the planning officers. In the event that an application has received a qualifying petition signed by 25 signatures or more, one representative of the petition will be invited to address the committee in support of the petition for up to 5 minutes. If a petitioner addresses the committee, then the applicant or their agent will be invited to make representation to the committee in support of their application, again for up to 5 minutes. However, if a petitioner has not addressed the committee, then the applicant or their agent will not be invited to make any representations. A ward councillor can address the committee in relation to an application. The ward councillor may speak on behalf of the residents. However, once the ward councillor is returned to the public gallery, they may not return to take part in any debate that may follow by the committee. The application will then be opened to debate and discussion by members of the planning committee, who will then make a decision on the application. If a site visit is requested and approved by the committee, that matter will not be discussed this evening and will be discussed at a subsequent planning meeting. Committee, can I just ask you if you can approve the minutes of August 2016, please?
Chair, can I intervene? Seems to be some confusion about my declaration of interest, the 4017th row. It wasn't that I was acquainted with the applicant, I was acquainted with the main objector, who was at number 49, so that could be correct. I believe that's the reason. Okay.
We were unable to clarify that your absence of
I was injured myself in parking. I'm a big time of solution.
Chair.
Could
I also ask that my apologies for not recording the minutes from last month? They were just included.
Thanks, Pat. Are there any declarations of interest? Okay, I would like to declare a non-prejudicial interest in agenda item 4, which is Pastor Road Morton, just by means of the fact that I am the ward councillor. However, I don't have any predetermined decisions on that one. Okay, are there any requests for site visits at all? Mike?
Thank you, Chair. Yes, I'd like to request a site visit on item 5, Farley Field House, Farley Field County, on the grounds of public interest, please, Chair.
This is on the late list as being deferred, but you'd still like to have the ask for the site visit now, would you, to avoid any further
delays? Any further delay, yes, please.
Okay,
thank you.
Thank you. Denise?
Yeah, thank you, Chair. Can I have a site visit on agenda item number 4? As it is a large development and there's quite a lot of new members on the committee, so I'll look at
the Anybody else? Agenda item 8, which is Beresford Road. So anybody